there's still too much of you. And that's why there's been trouble and problems and trials and tribulations and this pressure. Because God is seeking to break away and to tear away your soul so that you are not responding in life according to the soulish realm, but you are moving according to the spirit realm as dictated by the Holy Spirit. So he's destroying you so that the world won't be confused as to who gets the glory. This has to happen because the world is confused.